Good. home on a Thursday night. Thank you.
Yeah!
How about we start doing some fucking shit around Knoxville to get this shit back? I'm tired of these fucking horrible fucking shows that nobody wants to fucking go to because they're too lazy to get off their goddamn fucking couch. Get off the fucking couch, support some fucking local music, and shut the fuck up.
Yeah!
Oh yeah, these guys are like new.
We're new! We're new guys. And his name was when, what was it? Was it probably when I was like 8 or 9 years old? I don't know.
Yeah.
You guys tell me. Alright.
What the fuck's in it?
Song's called Scuds Falling.
Watch up, watch up!
Because if I drink any more beer, I'd be in the bathroom.
I'm gonna butcher the shit out of this. Hell yeah!
Wait, how fucking. We've only practiced for how long?
Four days.
And you get this fucking glorious piece of shit.
Stick around, lots of El Diablo, and Silent Horror came from out of town, man, so, you know, fucking leave early.
Special thanks to Brent Hosney for letting us jam with you guys. He's been a good friend of mine for a while. Worked at me Guitar Center, and he's been a big influence. So thank you, Silent Horror.
And all the ladies out there, I did shave my junk last night, so it's good to go. Just throwing that out there.
Can you guys hear everything all right?
I got to ask, too, if you're into that.
Three left, so give
me
a second.
Three more songs!
This place is too nice for us to be at. It's pretty bad when the fucking sound's so good that you think you're fucking up. You're like, God damn! Is it?
You need your shots!
I think you need a couple shots.
Come on!
Josh is freshly shaven. This is the last song. We do have stickers and buttons, and we have like 60 songs on the internet.
They're all free.
Our discs sold out like 15 years ago when we used to play shows. So yeah, look us up online. Sext me.
This is Fairy Tale. Thank you for coming out again. Stick around for the other bands, please.
Yeah.
Oh, and thank you for the most important
thing. Thank you, Open Core.
They've got some over there, yeah.